to make sure that there's somewhere that they can go. If someone has just given birth and they have to, it's in the middle of a semester, we have to allow them to finish those academic classes without a financial penalty. If they have to take an incomplete, even if they have to withdraw from the class, when they re-enroll in the class, they are not supposed to pay for that class again because it is a medical condition. It is only pregnant women that we try to put extra burdens on. If someone says they have diabetes, we're falling over for whatever we can do to make sure we can keep their blood sugar levels up. But when people are pregnant, we want them to just go home and be quiet and get out of the way. And one of the problems that other cases I had was actually with a young man who took time away when his wife gave birth. And some of his professors were trying to give him a hard time. They were like, well, students don't have paternity leave, and he told me he was going to miss class on paternity leave. Well, that's what we get with truth and advocacy. Yes, it is true. Students don't have paternity leave. That is only for employees. But Title IX says we have to make